Get out of here! Move quickly!
Up to the left.
Push! Lunge!
Oswald is a lucky rabbit.
If you call being trapped in Wasteland lucky.
Oswald, if we're ever going to get out of here, you'll have to use your remote to get these machines working again.
Hey, time for Gene to do some work and me just to chill and watch.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Try shocking the switch that's connected to the machine, and let's see if we can get it running.
I guess I'm gonna try it.
I think you are. Hold B to use the remote. Yeah, it looks like you're doing it right. Maybe aim it properly, I don't know. Oh, no, you have to hit this thing.
Oh, okay, that's what I figured.
Look at that.
There we go.
If you follow the cable, you'll see that it's sending power to the next machine. There has to be some way, Oswald. You need to hit both electrodes on the machine at the same time.
Where I am.
Where you are. Where you are?
Yes, where I am.
Hi.
Now, go a little further and point. Look inside the machine. Yeah, they see.
Here?
Yes, there.
There?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Everywhere.
Okay.
Totally.
It's no good.
Hey, it does look like Ghostbusters.
Oh, wait, did you do it?
Damn right I did. Or did I?
Did you? Did you know? Does it? Oh, well. No, you didn't.
Oh, thank you. Try it again.
I think you.
I think you. What?
Yeah, I think you have to hit both of them.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, you should have like a power attack or something. You ran out of charge, so you gotta let it charge back up. There should be a way to charge it, like shake the nunchuck, press Z or something. Plus? Because I know Oswald has like a different attack that charge, does like a charge shield. Like hold it down maybe. I don't know. Or tap it.
What are you doing?
Oh, see?
Watch out!
Okay, yeah, I think you did.
This won't do. The charge isn't going anywhere. You'll have to redirect the current to get this thing operating again.
I can do that.
Can you now?
Okay, now use your electrical power right here.
What's that?
No, we can stop.
Yay!
Because nobody wants to watch us!
Great work.
Yeah, I could have destroyed that just to save us all the trouble.
But no, because you like doing this.
The platforms on that machine in the center of the room, they've lowered as well.
What else is there to talk
about? A woman.
I was asking.
I know you like doing things the hard way, because I watch you sometimes, and I'm just like, gosh, dang, you know there's an easier way! Cheater. Oh god, bad guys!
Bad guys!
You'll have to deal with them. Make them friendly, fire paint at an enemy.
If they're blue, then I
see. Oh god!
Oh, he's coming to get you!
No! No, please! He's gonna do something unnatural to me! Oh dear!
Probably. Yeah, see what I did there?
No.
Oh, well, damn, we should to the train station. Not have the camera slow down.
Man, that'd be helpful.
I'm pretty sure this gap is too wide for
this
jumping.
This is awesome. Okay. This is freaking awesome. I go back. You gotta give it a lift, right?
Yeah. When Oswald is ready to help, okay. Okay, fly.
Yeah, when I fly?
But stay there so I can grab onto you. I can't jump that high. okay, when Oswald is ready to help, tap to give him the okay.
Tap.
I guess you're gonna be low enough for me to.
Okay, try to. System. Go on.
Yeah, like. Oh, but too low.
I'm over here. I'm not a hero again.
I can't see
what you. I'm coming.
Well, mean. I'm Mickey.
I know. I can't go anywhere without you. Contractually obligated.
Be careful. All
right, let's try it again. Ready?
Yeah.
Damn it!
Well, they're probably go.
Go! Go! Go!
Oh!
Yes!
Okay.
That's teamwork, buddy.
Ledge grabbing. Good job.
Absolutely.
What is that creature? Is it a Blothworks?
Kind of. Yeah, you kind of have to use your powers on it, like do the electricity.
I forgot how.
Tap it near him. And I gotta jump on him and, yeah, do that, and I gotta, shock the hell out of him or something, and, yeah, okay, great job, Gene, that was brilliant, we did it.
Are you sure?
Yes, he's on our side now.
Is he?
Yeah, because I shot him with blue splooge.
There you are, come on, we need to get out.
Might have to seek
here.
A doctor for that.
Doctor, what does it mean when blue splooge should dodge the plane? Now let me get this straight. You're getting like a burning sensation? No.
No. It's just like I understand that some of it might be white or yellow, but what if it's blue?
Let me write down this prescription for you.
Yeah, you might have taken some Pepto Bismol. It might do that. Yeah, we're being totally sick in a Disney game.
Just a minute, you do.
Or is there any boundaries we won't go? Because they're both graphically looking exactly the same, regardless. That one is clearly on a better console. Put it over here next to these rocks.
And which one's the better console?
Well, I was thinking PS3, because graphically it's supposed to look much more impressive, but...
Hurry up, you two!
But knowing the Unreal Engine.
What are we doing?
You have to shoot the fireworks and make them explode.
What fireworks?
The ones you just moved.
Oh, that one.
Yes, like that. Way to go.
I am your hero. Oswald's new groove. Oh, where would Will be without
I want to ride the choo-choo!
Let's ride the train.
Here, you guys go on. I'll be the hero and stay behind and die.
Thanks, Mickey.
Oh, to hell with that. I'm out of here. Wait for us! This game needs a real hero.
Oh, that's kind of freaky.
Oh, yeah, those are the fake mascots. Wasteland couldn't afford real ones.
Like the Brotherhood of Gaming. We couldn't afford real gaming. Now entering 8th Street Station.
Evil, greedy tune.
If you only knew.
That was long ago.
It's like the village folk, Pocahontas.
Yeah, is no longer really mad.
If you only knew.
I turn myself around if I
can. Oh, he sneaks in.
What danger is coming? And Blockworks is their name. The Bloodling's myths of weapons. It's a shame. Yes, it's a shame. The weapons, the earthquakes. It's not a happy day. Wasteland is in danger, I would say.
Hey, Doc, you okay? Doc, are you okay?
I'm running for the soul. There's much they need to mend. We're off to help the other lands till then.
I think our first order of business is to get the projectors working again. Last I heard, Jamface was in Mean Street North. He'll know what to do.
Jamface.
Oh, you boys go ahead. I'll be here until the Oztown projector starts working.
Doctor is good now?
I sure hope so, Mickey. I really do.
Yeah!
Well, the cheese was, was great. I loved it.
Broken. Yes, that was.
Well, it's gotten worse since the main quake.
Gouda, Gata, all of them. The wheel, the spicy kind, that was all cheese, and it was all awesome and all good tasting, and I would use it for all my sandwiches.
Overseeing repairs on the north side of Mean Street and the underground.
Now we have to go see Jam. Jam face.
Camera's not there.
A little bit.
It's a
you know, this isn't how the game was when I left it.
Will change to paint.
I could have sworn my save data for Epic Mickey 1 was a lot more cleaner than this.
Where are we going?
We're going over here to the sewer.
Shall we enter the underground?
Yes, we'll enter the underground. And that dog is just... Yeah, gonna be there. Yeah, well, I'll just wait here because yeah, as well. Hey, what's up? Can I jump on you? Oh yeah, I can. Yes, you are.
Yes. I gotta put the strap on my hand because I can't let it fling out. Damaged by a to that's not HD.
Yeah, stupid
non-HD. Watch out for the drop wing, Mickey. Not only does it spit thinner, but it'll pick you up if you get too close. Once Oswald jumps in the air, he can glide across. And Mickey, if you jump and grab onto his feet, both of you can travel to the other side.
Oh, you're totally relying on us to do that?
Oh, dear.
Oh, God, no.
Okay. Ready?
Good luck. Go.
It's not gonna be good.
But no, you have to stay in the air things and get us some distance. And,
oh, okay.
Like, make it blow us up. Like, stay in there and... Yeah.
Going up! Oh!
Oh, Gene! See? This is why... Oh, look at me. I made it across anyway.
Oh, damn it! That's why I come back. No!
Oh,
wow. Okay, I guess I'll...
I made it. I guess the game showed a little mercy. I mean, the game must have realized all crap they're playing. Oh, I gotta give them every, like, Oswald, get over here.
What's that?
Well, no, but I can be the hero, but I want to give you...
You ain't gonna be here because you can't progress without me, huh?
Well, nor can you
no,
with me.
No, you're a stupid old paintbrush.
Shut up.
What?
Hey!
Hey!
Oh, what the? You know something?
Yeah! What now? Dipped!
Well.
There. Saved you. Now go do your thing and get that person out of there. Hey! 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 What are you doing?
Careful.
Oh, do it again. Well, yeah, aim for that thing so I can... Break it! Come on!
I'm losing juice.
Well, stop losing juice.
Build up. I'm down to one red health because of you.
Sorry.
I was going to be playing around.
Oh, thank you for freeing me. I was trying to figure out how these gremlin cages keep us from teleporting
gremlin,
when that quake hit.
Oh, yeah.
And I...
You know, from that one cartoon.
Kind of fell inside and got trapped. So anyway, welcome to the underground of Main Street. When Main Street split in half, we got our first bit of fresh air in years. Silver lining and all that,
it's
I suppose.
Like Manchester Black.
Mickey, we need you to help stop the bad guys before we decide to go and kill them. Because that's what we're likely going to do. Black, a royal pain in the ass at your service.
Go give him a finger. A finger with your paintbrush.
There you go. Balloons are working.
Paint the asses away. Come on, Oswald. Let us go.
My dear near-death self.
You'll never catch me!
Would you like to go to Mean Street North?
Why not?
Nice.
It's a wonderful family portrait.
would not be here if Westland is not in peril.
Actually, we're here to fix the projectors.
I like how my Wii is so struggling to read this.
Oh, that's right. We're playing this on your crappy Wii.
I would think the Quake destroyed them.
My...
Yes?
Cockroach-infested Wii.
Slightly less crappy Wii.
Went down before the Quake.
We buy the best... Only the best equipment
it
here.
It is a strange thing,
yeah,
is it not?
Because we can afford it. Oh,
I
who
do
are we
not
kidding?
Know.
All of you, send in your money.
The substation is in Rainbow.
Let the e-begging commence.
One of the first attractions built in Wasteland.
If you have not, the Brotherhood of Gaming, they will help make you happy. They will buy you lunch.
We will buy. We will send you.
If we take them over to.
We will send you one used.
Four Angry Birds.
No, we will send you one used AA battery. Think about that.
Signed by.
You can access the Main Street DEC. The construction site on the right side of the street.
Send it $200, we'll give you two AA batteries with our names on them and their use.
Down through the windmill, but it is in need of repair. I will be by the statue if you wish to hear. Adieu.
Adieu. Okay, I hope somebody was paying attention, because I sure as hell wasn't.
I think you need to do that.
Yep.
That organ is fine.
Oh, it's also like I'm just like erase things from underneath you.
We should speak with Jamface over by the Walt statue.
Well, we could do a really long puzzle and try to solve this thing as humanely as possible, but who's got that kind of time?
Do be careful, Mickey. I believe this building is rather unstable.
I don't care.
All that thinning has collapsed the wall. Don't
oh,
say I didn't warn you. Well, at least that cleared the tunnel.
Yeah, cleared the tunnel, all right.
Hello, Oswald. You're looking to get through the vault, eh? Not many would come down here otherwise.
So that's his thing, eh? He takes himself apart.
I guess so.
That's kind of what he does.
Well, he was capable of doing it in the cartoon.
So we're going,
Buzzard.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to try to take this dynamite, put it next to this door.
Next to the door?
Yeah. Oh, you want to drop it down for me?
No.
So unreasonable. Right there. Oh. Yeah, just push it down. A little more. Where'd it go? Oh, thank you. Thank you, little brother. I mean, actually, big brother. Okay, now, you want to get down here and electrify it? Oswald! Oswald! Get down here, or oh God, I will. I will put you in. I will dip you.
Moving.
I will squirt you with some dip.
Where is it?
He's a maniac, maniac with a brush, and he's painting.
I wish I could see it. Jam
face. It's right here. Just zap it.
Must I?
Zap it.
Thank you. God damn it, Will!
You're fine.
I'm not fine? Look at me, I'm almost dead!
You're fine.
Jackass.
Your aiming is amazing!
I can't... Where is the... Get on the screen!
Well done.
Shut up.
Douche.
Mickey!
I didn't blow up right in front of your face.
Right over there.
Ha! Your electric power's on no match for me.